Welcome to the Holy Grail of Bidden Buys right here at St. Luke Greek Orthodox Church in Broomall, Pennsylvania. Ladies, let's get an idea first of the event. Angelique?
The event is, we cannot say how many women, but there's a lot of beautiful, ready to shop women and spend their money for a good cause. We do so many charities and we're so happy, and our president Betty Tsaroukis is hands-on on everything, and she's a wonderful example for all of us on Philoptochos.
Betty, how do you do it? Every year more and more people come. I see cars out here from Maryland, New Jersey, Pennsylvania. What's the secret?
Everyone has a good time when they come. And the word spreads, and they know that we're here to do wonderful things for other people, and the word spreads, and everyone comes. And it's just a big party. Forget the shopping. Everyone's hanging out with their friends.
All right, and how did they convince you to actually participate this year?
I wanted to. It's fun. I like coming. Yeah.
All right, let's go inside now and take a look around.
This is the premier event that our Philoptochos has. It's a coming together of all of our members. The community is supportive, our fellow sister chapters are supportive, and it just is a wonderful cause, and all the money that we make goes to philanthropic causes. So we thank the community, we thank all the women in our chapter and the chapters across the Delaware Valley.
Prizes, 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 and more. Tell us, what are the big prizes?
What are the big prizes? Check out this table. We've got Kate Spade, Michael Kors, Tory Burch. There's nothing more a lady could ask for.
What are the girls actually bidding on the most? Is there a particular favorite?
I think the black Tory Burch is definitely the favorite amongst the women, because look at that. It is full of tickets, which means that St. Luke's is making a lot of money for charity.
Just tell us about the prizes, what they are.
Delagos necklace and bracelet, Louis Vuitton, Burberry, and the Chanel scarf.
And those are the big grand prizes?
Yes. It's the best prize you'll ever want to win.
Is that what really draws them in? Are these the big ones?
Absolutely. And us girls.
And what's your favorite?
The Louis Vuitton.
Louis Vuitton. It's always a bag. Why?
Because I never win.
Because you never win. All right, thank you.
Thank you.
You got it? Here's my clone right here. He's a pal of mine. Ladies, tell us about the Buddha and what we have here.
So this is our money tree. You get to win $300, our beautiful Bollywood umbrellas with our beautiful fan. Dollars.
$300.
And you get to rub Buddha,
yes,
for good luck, as you can this for good luck.
All right, thank you, ladies.
Thank you. Thank you for supporting St. Luke's Philoptochos.
Oh my God, here we are again at the bid and buy. What are you bidding on?
Everything.
Everything? No favorites?
Not yet. I haven't gotten that far.
Have you been here before?
Yes, many a time.
What's the attraction?
Winning.
Winning. All right. Thank you.
Thank you.
And good luck.
Thank you.
What are we bidding on?
You're not for sale here, are you, Mr. Cox?
They're going to auction me off later tonight. I'm the grand prize.
I'll take a million.
I'm subbing
tickets
for that Buddha.
I'll take a million tickets for that.
A million
please.
Tickets. You see, I tipped her. How are you?
I'm great. How are you?
Good. What's the attraction of this event?
It's the
mother of all events.
The best gifts and excellent decor.
Best gifts and excellent decor. You're going after something special?
Hopefully not a mop, because I keep winning mops.
All right. Good luck tonight.
I think it's wonderful. It's beautiful.
You've come here before.
Yes, I have.
What makes it so special, though? Because the crowd is outstanding.
Because it's just special because my grandmother was a Stoulis, Katina Stoulis.
Okay.
And I'm Katina Maniatis Stoulis. And it's just special to me because we did attend St. George, but it makes it special just because my other relatives were here. And I loved coming to this church.
Oh, here we are again. What are we bidding on?
We're bidding on Christmas reindeer.
How about you?
The cookie cutter trick.
The cookie cutter.
Procomeni nifi.
Uh-oh. Etimazete. Have you been here before?
I have, yes.
What do you love about it?
I love being with my mom-in-law, the bee, my family, and my friends.
Tickets. How do I get a ticket? What do I do?
$10.
$10. What do I need? How does it work?
You're going to get a sheet of tickets, take a lap around the tables and up here, put a ticket in, wait for us to call them, and see what you get.
It's that simple?
That simple.
Have you ever done it?
I have.
And have you ever won anything good?
Plenty.
Plenty, huh? How about telling me one thing you want?
One thing. I always manage to win the wine and cheese baskets.
Wine and cheese.
Yeah.
It's a good one.
Yeah.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Hi.
What
we're
you,
having a great
bidding?
Time.
What are you
going to do? A lot of different things for myself for a change.
It's all about you tonight.
It's all about me for tonight, yeah.
All right, what about the grand prize tonight? What are you going for? The Lagos or the handbag?
The
or
Lagos.
Both?
The Lagos, yes.
That's the one. Lago.
That's the one. That's the one.
So you're staying till the end.
Oh, definitely. Definitely, yes.
All right, good luck tonight.
Wish me luck. Yeah, I need it.
Good luck. All right, I got to ask you, the earring or the nose ring.
It's fake.
It's
fake, yeah.
It's fake?
It's fake.
I mean, it's perfect. How did you get it? It looks like it's in there.
You just pinch it. Pinch it in.
And you dressed up totally from top to bottom for this.
I did.
And how long have you been working this particular event?
This is my fourth year helping out. And every year I sell tickets here in this spot.
All right, tell us about the technique.
I'll tell you about the technique. It's this guy. He's the chef.
You know, we love men in aprons here.
I'm only the helper.
How many years you been helping?
Quite a few.
All right, let's bring over the master chef. Master chef. Master chef. Yapes.
Tina po.
Ya simera. Έχεις χρόνια εδώ μέσα. Για πες μας.
Πολλά χρόνια. Ξέχασα πόσα χρόνια έχω.
Γιατί το κάνεις κάθε χρόνο.
Για τον Άγιο Λουκά.
Για τον Άγιο Λουκά.
Να μας βοηθάει όλους.
Μπράβο.
Όλους. Πέρα για πέρα.
And usually we see all the women out front, but Betsy Zantopoulos is dedicated from beginning to end, behind and in front of the scenes. Betsy?
Too much. Too much.
What do you prefer, the front of the house or the back?
The back.
Back, working with the boys prepping?
Right, right. We were here all day from 10 o'clock in the morning, cooking, baking, getting ready for tonight. And we have a wonderful crowd. And thank you so much, young men, for coming.
All right. Thank you, Betsy.
Okay.
He's not shy of the camera, and I know we look like brothers, but I think he's a little younger than me.
Who's who?
Father, it's another great day here, another wonderful event. How do you feel about seeing all these people?
You know what? Christos Anesti, first of all, 500-some women coming together for the good of the church. You wash your hands from that. They could take over, and the sky's the limit. When we allow the ladies to become involved, as our Philoptikos does, they're the backbone of the church. And what I love about our Philoptikos, they know that charity begins at home. So they take care of St. Luke's as well as the rest of our community. So I'm very proud of them, tremendously proud of them. Christos Anesti, thanks for coming out.
All right, how does it feel to be here tonight?
I think it's a wonderful affair, and I wouldn't miss it. The people are wonderful, the gifts are wonderful, and we're always having a good time every time we come here. So I would like everyone to come every year to this fabulous affair.
I see all the tickets. What are you bidding on?
Well, it's very difficult to decide because the gifts are amazing. We have a shopaholic with great style for our buyer, so whatever we have here is great.
I think these are the three winners, at least by beauty standards. Tell me about the outfit.
Oh, the outfit is, I've had it for a while. It is from India, it was a gift, and I never had a chance to really wear it. So tonight was the opportunity to pull it out and wear it.
I gotta say, you look lovely. Let me go over here too. Tell me about your outfit.
I ordered it online from India.
Straight?
Straight, from India.
Oh my goodness. Are you girls going to dance a little tonight, like Bollywood style?
Oh, I would love to. Absolutely. We like to dance anytime, any place.
Do you know how lucky you are to be around these three gorgeous creatures?
That's why I come here. Because I'm enjoying being with them and admiring them.
I don't know. My heart's still beating just standing here looking at them.
Well, my heart hasn't stopped.
Well, let's get their names first, and let's talk about what they're wearing.
Debbie Corrales.
Georgia Kletches.
Diana Bostwick.
And since I'm down here, let's start with you. What are you wearing? Is this original? How'd you get your hands on it?
I'm just thrown together, I'm sorry to say.
You're that last second.
I'm that last second thrown together.
And I'm the next to the last second.
And I was 2 hours before, but I went to the right place at the right time, and that was down on 69th Street at the right Indian store. Beautiful.